In other news, residents of Agoncillo, Batangas are on full alert amid the increased activity of the Taal volcano. Romel Lopez joins us from on the ground to tell us more. Romel, how are residents coping over there and how's the situation and how's the air quality like?
Volcano continues to emit sulfur dioxide. Visibility in the lake is low and you can hardly see the Taal volcano from afar. Aside from the gloomy sights, residents are all the more feeling the effects of Taal's recent activity. People in Agoncillo, Batangas have been experiencing cough and colds due to the volcanic fumes. Some residents even experienced throat and eye irritation. PHIVOLCS have warned that sulfur dioxide can cause ill effects, especially to those with existing health condition. That is why they are advising nearby residents to stay home and wear face masks whenever they have to go out. PHIVOLCS also reminded LGUs to prepare for evacuation if the situation goes out of hand. Meanwhile, Sean, contrary to their initial report, PHIVOLCS has confirmed that the volcanic fog or VOG from Taal's heightened activity has spread to parts of Metro Manila. The agency previously said that the air pollution primarily caused the haze that was observed in the capital region. Sean?
Right, thank you so much for that update and stay safe down there. That was Romel Lopez joining us live from Batangas.